Hallo und herzlich willkommen zu einem weiteren Part Let's Play WWE 2K16 Karriere. Weiter geht es mit einem Match gegen Kalisto. Und das ist ja unsere aktuelle Rivale.
He wanted to do this after what he's been through. This is his chance to get even. Oh, look at him, Michael. I think he beat the fight right out of him. Or maybe he beat some regret into him.
It's clear he underestimated him leading up to this match, and now he's paying the price.
Cole, what do you got in mind? Ow, hard kick to the ribs. Oh, you have to be on your toes when you're in the ring with Kalisto. Like most of his moves, the Salido del Sol can come out of nowhere. That landed perfectly.
Thanks, duh.
That's one way to make the clutch come back up.
These guys are giving it their all. He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
Oh, wir können direkt einen geladenen Finger machen. He's setting up.
Back to the Salido del Sol. I'd say part of the reason why it's so effective is because of, oh my, Bay comes up big there.
That's got to do it, Cole.
Oh, no.
He's got him down. Cole, is this it?
It could be. And he escapes with a kick out.
Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
Looking good now.
Ich warte noch mit dem Pin.
These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
Some of the best superstars that WWE have to offer.
Ah, wir kommen direkt raus.
Remember, momentum in WWE can turn on a dime
and leave you some change.
Schade. Okay, jetzt müssen wir
today too
bisschen
fast
aufpassen. Und wir pennen ihn einfach mal.
Can he do it here?
He's got him.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
Und nochmal.
And will this be it?
It may be.
In a kick out.
The kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down? And now he goes for it a second time.
Whoa, what the? Look at this from Kalisto. Kalisto can create his own momentum so easily that he can amaze an opponent or audience.
Uh-oh, Kalisto is looking at,
man, there's no getting up from that.
Aufpassen, aufpassen, aufpassen. He has a finish, huh?
Hey!
And the shoulder's up.
And the match continues. I love this.
Der hat ein Finish. Aufpassen.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
How does he do that?
Okay. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Und bitteschön.
Some damage has been dished out, but certainly not enough to assume this one's even close to being over.
Come.
What a shot! That was the perfect strike. That's what you call getting drilled. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. Getting back into the ring now.
King, you can take a breath. Ah! What an incredible move.
What a move that was. That was great.
Come here. Ich hab noch viel mehr für dich.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Oh, wir haben sogar.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows.
Watch it!
Oh my, Bay comes up big there.
That's gotta do it, Cole.
Jawohl.
This should do it right there.
I think this is it.
You think you're
Ein schwarzer Screen.
Please join me in welcoming my guest tonight. Let's talk about what happened out there tonight. Some would say the WWE Universe is not behind you right now. What do you have
schon.
To say about that?
Das hatten wir doch schon.
The WWE Universe is what makes the WWE what it is. There's nothing I want more than for them to be behind me. Trust me, I work day in and day out to be the best I can be, and I will get the WWE Universe behind me.
There you have it. Back to you, Cole.
Oh, auch wieder gegen ihn. 1090, 41.000. Ja, ich denke im nächsten Match machen wir nochmal ein Match gegen Kalisto und dann können wir wieder Punkte investieren, glaube ich. Und weiter geht es mit einem WWE Superstars gegen Kalisto, den wir im letzten Part fertig gemacht haben schon mal. Und es klappt hoffentlich in diesem Match auch nochmal. Weil, ihr kennt ja mein Ziel. Mein Ziel ist, der NXT Champion zu werden. Egal, wie lange das dauert.
Here we go. The match is underway.
Oh, watch it!
The referee is out, and these two are turning this match into a brawl.
Ooh, the ref is out.
This match has quickly spiraled into chaos after that accident. Without the referee, anything could go.
Yeah, that shove looked intentional to me, Michael. I think this is exactly what they wanted to happen.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, that'll knock the wind out of you.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
Oh! Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Oh, come here.
Three.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
I don't agree with you, King.
That's good.
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
Not today. Too fast. Look out. He's focusing on the face now. Man, oh, man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
Oh, and he eats the canvas. The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Yes.
There's been a lot of buzz in the locker room area today in anticipation of this episode of Superstars.
You know, Cole, I'd love to sit here and describe Kalisto's amazing offense, but I don't think my words could do them justice. They really have to be seen to be believed.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
You're right about that. Momentum is so important in a match like this.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
The shoulders are down.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Like you, King, I have to remind myself to call the action when Kalisto's in the ring, rather than sit back and watch in complete awe.
You do that a lot. And it's so easy to get caught up in his offense. It's seriously unlike anything we've ever seen before.
WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
We want to say hi to them, all the countries, even Manila, where I use their envelopes.
Manila's not a country. Man, this has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole. A Matt classic.
Today, too fast.
Whoa, what the? Look at this from Kalisto. Kalisto can create his own momentum so easily that he can amaze an opponent or audience.
Come here. Auf geht's.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Ach, komm schon.
He combines speed, agility, balance, and force all in one move.
Let's face it, this guy has it all.
Jawohl.
Drop the bomb on me. A power bomb, that is.
What, are you going to sing now?
Yeah. And he makes it to the ropes.
Mr. Break.
He's setting it up.
On come, finisher.
Oh, no. We know. Oh, my. Bay comes up big there.
That's got to do it, Cole.
Und wir pinnen ihn direkt.
And this has got to be it.
Yeah, maybe.
Komm raus. Hab mir fast gedacht.
The body's taking some abuse here, but nothing that can't be shaken off.
Probier mal das mal.
Camel Clutch! He needs to figure out a way to get to his base and break the hold. I think we may be moments away from seeing his breaking point. And he lets him out. Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it would be better to release the hold now before his opponent could counter it.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Going for the cover.
How's the meat?
Kalisto's plan has got him on a roll here tonight.
Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tapped.
Selena Del Sol. Kalisto's going to close this out right here.
Well, wait a minute, Cole. Don't get the cart before the horse. This thing's not over yet.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
Und wir pinnen.
One, two, three.
Jawohl.
What a huge win.
Nächster Sieg gegen Kalisto.
Oh,
schönes Ding. Das ist cool. Zwei Siege hintereinander. Wer kommt denn jetzt? Wahrscheinlich kommt jetzt das NXT Arrival. Jo. Jo, da würde ich sagen, kümmern wir uns im nächsten Part drum. So, und dann würde ich sagen, kümmern wir uns im nächsten Part drum. Ich hoffe, es hat euch gefallen. Ihr wisst, was zu tun ist, wenn ihr dieses Video oder den Kanal unterstützen wollt mit einem Like, einem Kommentar oder einem Abonnement. Bis zum nächsten Mal. Tschö. Mädel.